All right, another reason it's my favorite time of year, sports fans. Hey, springtime means New Brunswick Sports Hall of Fame. We're going to have lots of coverage coming up for the big event this summer, but we're going to get things started here first with our first profile on Jill Berrio in horse racing.
Oh, I can remember when I was 6 years old, I was helping my father at the barn and going there every night after school started jogging horses when I was 7 or 8, and it just took off from there. Actually, I was early teens, started going to St. John with my father, raised horses over there, and I had an uncle that was there, and he had a big stable of horses versus my father. We only had like four, five, six horses. And I really got interested in working with him and with a lot of horses. And we kept going back and forth back then, Moncton, St. John. Anyway, the summer when I was 14 or 15, maybe after school was done, actually, I ventured to St. John for the summer months. And I kind of fell in love with the place when it was time to go back to school. I don't think it was for me, really, because I was never a schoolboy, and I just didn't like school. Wasn't interested one little bit. So, I informed my mother and father that it wasn't for me. They were upset, of course, And it was a big decision for me, giving up school to work with horses and want to drive, be a driver at the time. And I didn't know what way it could have went either way. I could have been a bad driver or a bad horseman, but guess what? It was a really good decision, and my career kind of took off from there, actually. There's nothing like winning a horse race. Like, we're lined up behind the gate, 8 of us. You go behind the gate, you don't know who's gonna, you have to make some tactical moves, and there's a lot to know about horse racing, and you gotta have luck with it too at times, and there's a lot involved, and when you line up behind the gate and you come by the finish line first, it doesn't matter if it's a big race or it's a good feeling. Yeah, there's so many great moments. Winning gold, 4 gold cup and saucers. They were all thrilling, nice races. Representing Canada and New Zealand and Australia back 10 years ago. I mean, that was probably a highlight of my life, really. And I could go on and on. It's been a tremendous career for me, really, and to be all over the place and being wanted by trainers to drive their horses, and I just can't say enough about my career, really.